Coach, no one in your locker room had defeated Southern Miss until now. What was the winning formula?
You know, just a group of guys that believed in each other, competed their tails off. It didn't start the way we wanted, giving up a touchdown on the opening kickoff of the game. But you know what? Nobody flinched. Nobody panicked. Nobody got on each other. There at the end, tried to make a first down, had to put it in the defense hands. Defense not only gets the stop, but they score and then get another pick. Just really proud of the way these guys all competed, the way they played together. It's a great group of young men and great leaders, and they deserve the credit because they earned it on the field.
They look, we look. That's what you were expecting entering the ball game, a chess match. You go down 14-0 early. What changed?
Really, nothing. I mean, we started kind of coming into what they were trying to do to us. I told you early we'd spar, kind of feel our way, and it was going to be 3 hours of adjustments. And we started seeing what they were doing, and I thought we tried to attack that, and then they came back and would attack us, and it was just a game of adjustments. But like I said, our players believe. They believe in the coaches. The staff does an unbelievable job. Players are phenomenal. Really proud of them. Great win for our fan base and for our players.
The reel that you made for Amik Robertson after the 2018 season, they were all correctable mistakes, his missed opportunities. It became his Bible. What did you see from 21 today?
You know what I see from him every day. I mean, the guy's unbelievable. He competes like almost no other player I've ever had. He's humble. He's hungry. He wants to be great. But the way he plays, I don't care what his height says, what his weight says. I don't know. You can't measure that heart, and he's an unbelievable competitor.
We'll catch you down the road. Congratulations, Coach.
I appreciate it. Thank y'all. Appreciate it. Thank you to NFL Network for putting this on TV. We appreciate y'all.
Thank you.